all the analysis which pertains to the future markets will be reflected in future market analysis. Go to market stats, select futures. So all the statistics which pertains to the futures will be reflected in statistics. Further, you can see the statistics expiry wise. So let us take an example. Open interest analysis is further divided into long buildup, short buildup, long unwinding, short covering. So if you are interested to see which are the stocks which have seen a short buildup today, simply click on a short buildup and you will get the list of the stocks. Same way, which are the stocks which have seen a long buildup today, simply click on a long buildup and you will get the list of the stocks. You can scan this for current expiry, next month expiry or far month expiry. If you click top gainers over here or top losers over here, you will get the list of the stocks which are gaining today or losing today for current month. You can change this to next month and far month. Another important statistics which is available is rollovers. You can see the rollover statistics of all the stocks on a live basis in this particular screen. Example, DHFL has seen 83% of the position get rolled to the next series and with a rollover cost being 2.60 rupees. This way you can see rollover data of all the stocks available on a single screen. All the data analysis which pertains to the options market can be found in option market analysis. Go to market stats, go to options and select the analysis which you want to open. Option chain gives you the details of calls and puts of various strike price which is located at the center. You can select the desired symbol from here. Suppose you want to see the option chain for Nifty. Go to option index, select Nifty. You can also select the expiry from the expiry drop down. As you can see, the Nifty future price and spot price is available over here for reference. The strike price of the Nifty is available in the center. On the left hand side, all the details which pertains to the call is available. On the right hand side, all the details which pertains to the put is available. You can see that all the price over here is live streaming. You can see over here all the price which pertains to each of the strike is live streaming, which helps us to take right and quick decision. Let us see what are the various features available in option chain. Some of the features which is available in option chain is OI chart, PCR OI, option pane and so all strike. Let us evaluate individually. Click on OI chart. A separate window will open which gives you the open interest data in chart form for calls and puts. You can drill down this data in OI wise or OI change wise for the day. Click on PCR OI. You will see the put call ratio of open interest for the day and historically for last 1 year. Click on option pane and you will be able to see Nifty maximum pane level for the day. This helps the trader to take a right trading decisions on expiry week. If you want to see all the listed strike of the Nifty, simply click on show all strike and all the strikes along with the price details will be listed over here. Again go to market stats, options, most active. This screen will give you the most active options for stocks and for index. Further, you can drill down this for call and put and you can see these data points for current month, next month, far month. Go to market stats, options, open interest gainers. You can see a top gainers in options for call or put. You can also drill down for ATM, OTM, ITM options. And this can be further drilled down for current month, next month, far month.
Investment in securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.